Tonight's presidential Royal Rumble is a four-way matchup between Donald Duckington Trump, Hillary Rodham Chicken, Bakaw Hussein Obama, and George Walker Texas Free Ranger Bush. Let's see what they had to say about tonight's match.
We are led by very, very stupid people.
I don't feel no ways tired.
You know, there's a job to do. Please, everybody have a seat. There's a job to do. You got to do it yourself.
The best way to defeat this enemy in the long run is to deny them the recruiting tools that are and recruitments made possible by resentment.
All right, folks. It's the moment you've all been waiting for, the Presidential Royal Rumble!
Doesn't matter who's right or wrong. We've been injuring each other much too long, and it's too late to try to save what might have been. It's over. Nobody wins.